Mother accused of killing her 7-year-old son remains in police custody in Denver, Colorado. This all happened 2 weeks ago when Liam Houston's body was found near Mountain Springs. Samantha Moreno Rodriguez was arrested earlier this week after a nationwide search. Metro estimates it could take 10 days before she's transported back to Las Vegas.